It's college night here in Petco Park, but it's also zombie night. A little bit of an eerie scene for the first pitch. And as you can see, kind of looks like a normal first pitch today, but it was not the case as the zombies came out, the walking dead here in Petco Park. And I have to tell you, the bullpen was very confused by this as they looked on, and Houston Street just said, unbelievable.
Looks like a sportscaster's convention to me. Tough road trip, gang.